We all love someone or the other in the universe and we like to be in touch with them. But what if I tell you the thing that you love the most, you are not able to touch it? Confused? Let me clear things out with you. I'm here to tell you about your iPhone whose touch is not working. Now, why is it not working? What can be done about it? These are the things we are gonna cover in this video. So fasten your seatbelts. This is me, Hardik. Welcome to iGeeks Blog. So the first thing that you need to check is your screen protector or your screen guard. So if your screen guard is not installed properly or is not of good quality or has some scratches on it, there is a good chance that you might be facing touch issues because of that. Another thing which you should do straight away is deletion of the app. Yes, you need to delete that certain app after installation of which you have started facing the touch issue. That means there is some issue out there with that app. You just need to delete it from your system and then check if the touch is working properly or not. And if at all it is working properly, then you can always reinstall the app. Now, some things come very naturally to us, just like restarting an electronic device. We always feel that for some reasons, when we restart it, it will just start working fine. And half of the time we are right. It does happen. So you would want to do the same thing with your iPhone as well, but you can't do that because your touch is not working. So in that case, I'll tell you what to do. Just quickly press and release volume up button, then quickly press and release volume down button, and then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. That way your restart is done and hopefully your phone has started working perfectly fine again. Now, if these basic troubleshooting steps are not working for you, then you should connect your phone with your Mac or your PC with which your phone is already connected. Over there, you can try for software updates. Usually such bug fixes are done and sorted with a new software update. Or else, if your data is backed up on the cloud, then and then only you can try and restore your phone. Lastly, and as a last resort, I want to tell you this. I want to in fact request you that please, 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 if at all nothing is working, then go to your nearest Apple service center. Because anything more adventurous than this might result in loss of data or things might get more complicated and out of hands. And as I said earlier, if at all your data is backed up on the cloud, then and then only go for the restore option. Otherwise, don't take matter in your own hands. I hope these hacks worked fine for you and your iPhone touch is working just fine. Do let us know in the comment section below what were the issues that you are facing related to your touchscreen and what you did to overcome that. This is me, Hardik. I'll see you next time. Till then, God bless. And of course, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to iGeeks blog. And for more such crazy Apple content, do download iGB app from your app store.